from trusteeship. They provide loans or even lend entire exhibitions and often contribute conceptually and economically to educational and research programs. For example, Fundación Banco de Santander is financing educational programs and
folds. Well, we do have many big folds actually, but there's only gold bars. But we don't have folds where we have a huge part of the collection. Actually, there's maybe 10 works that is usually in storage.